and we're going to take the next turn in on the left. Be careful of your distances to the parked cars. We were quite close on that one. Well done, nice gear change. Take the next turn in on the left.
Not that obviously.
That blue car has just gone. Whose right of way is it now?
Mine.
Well done. Go to the end of the road where it meets the main road, turn left and then turn immediately right. What do you see before the end of the road?
Crossroads.
Well done. Is it safe to go across the crossroads? Well done. Nice observations.
Right. Did you say left or right?
So I'm going to turn left at the end of the road and then turn immediately right. Well done. Good observations. And then we're going to turn immediately right. Looking into the road, do we see any hazards at all?
Yep, parked cars.
Well done. So we're going to have to be careful as we come in, aren't we? When do you anticipate being able to go? Good. Nicely anticipated. At the end of the road, turn left. Nice observations both sides, well done. At the end of the road, at the crossroads, turn left and then turn immediately right. So turn left here and then turn right to go down by the side of Lidl. Good mirrors, well done. Good observations into the road. Good, remember to check the mirrors for your new road. New road, new mirrors. At the end of the road, turn left. So you've got to be careful here, because if you turn too soon,
you
will
curve.
Go up the curb. So you have to come out just a little bit to the right and then turn to the left. Turn left at the end of the road. Again, the same thing can happen here if you're not careful. Make sure you look left before you go.
Oh, I missed the curb, yay.
Well done. Can we get through here, do you think? Or?
Probably.
Okay.
There we go.
Well done. Nicely anticipated. We're going to go ahead at the roundabouts to go down Desborough Road. So, left-hand lane, well done. So what position are we going to take up as we go around here?
Outside.
Well done. Can we go?
Yep.
Good. Excellent positioning. Well done. And where are we looking now?
There.
To the right. Good. Is it safe to go?
He's going to be my blockers, yes.
Good. Take the next turn in on the right, where the white car is coming out. Thank you. looking into that road, making sure that we can get into it and drive beyond the parked cars. Checking the mirrors again for the new road. Good driving, well done.
Thank you.
At the crossroads ahead, turn right.
Crossroads ahead.
But don't use the handbrake. Slightly more.
Okay.
Can we go or do we stay after the van?
I'm going to go after the van.
Van's turning.
Van's turning here, so yep, I'm going to go after this guy because he's been running. Well, that balance.
Very good. Turn right at the end of the road. Can we anticipate when to come out? So that car's turning. Is there enough room after the car on your left to come out, do you think?
Yep.
Okay. Well done. And we're going to come up to the two roundabouts. I want you to go ahead at those roundabouts, please. To the lights beyond. Position on the left, well done. Look into the right, excellent. As we come round, look into the right over there, touch the paint of the roundabout. Good, well done. Take the next turn in on the right. Good. Turn just slightly too soon there because we just cut that right corner, didn't we? Take the next turn in on the right.
Oh, that one, sorry.
Pull up on the left hand side of the road in a safe place.
It's on the yellow line. Can I park on the yellow line?
Park it just here for the